That is a castle. Spooky. Spooky ooky. Whoa. Really? Wow. Oh, hi.
This castle is isolated. But nonetheless, you must forge on. To bring an end to your journey and mine.
All right, lady. Oh. Good Lord. I think I'm healing too much. Just happened. What? Okay, I don't want to die. What is going on? Okay. Can never be too sure.
Who are you? And by whose permission do you stand before me? This castle is the domain of King Vendrick. Is your trespass intentional? His Highness. Where has he gone? You are a guest of our castle. I am the Chancellor, Belliger. Do you seek an audience with my lord, King Vendrick? Unfortunately, His Highness is absent. My lord, the king has... The queen has taken him. My lord made magnificent findings on souls. An accomplishment for the ages. He vanquished the four great ones and built this kingdom upon their souls. Our king has watched over this land since ages long, long ago. King Vendrick, we must fight back, or the giants will take Dranglake. The king had a dear queen, a woman of unparalleled beauty. Long ago, the queen came to us, alone, from a faraway land. She warned our lord of the looming threat across the seas, of the giants. The king crossed the ocean and defeated the giants with the queen at his side. The king commandeered their power and created the golems. With the golems, the king created this castle. To celebrate victory and to show his love, his gratitude to his queen. The queen brought peace to this land and to her king. A peace so deep, it was like the dark. Is this some sort of a dream? Where am I? What has happened to our castle? Who are you? By whose permission? Welcome, visitor. Our guests are treated with honor. Tell me if you should...
Plot dump.
My lord made magnificent... King Vendrick.
Sure, I'll buy one of those.
Safer.
All right. What?
Our guests are treated with
what? no idea what's happening right now. Nothing.
Our guests are treated with honor. This is... His Royal Highness gone.
Okay. Okay. Dang, why are you out here, brother? My claymore at risk. F it. Nice. Wish I would have waited. God dang it. I don't think I have that yet. Oh, frick. To self, do not open all the doors. Mother frick. What? That is a cool looking sword. Scales well with strength. I have a lot of strength, right? Yes, I do. Frick. Yeah, take that. Sweet. God, these guys are boring to fight. Frick. Oh, nice. That is a dope coat. What?
Ah, look how far this undead has wandered. And a very fit undead you are. A bit too alive, but with a darkish shadow. Yet still unprepared for a deeper dark. And like every undead, you have no future. Oh my, don't mind me. I'm just talking amongst myself. But if you find the need for a truer dark, then meet again. We shall. The dark is still nascent within you. May the dark shine your way.
What? Must be a Covenant guy. That jacket is so cool. Thought the one I was wearing was cool, man. Never mind. Bring it. Let's go. Thank you. God, they respawn. Things. God dang it.